There are over 1.3 million named and cataloged species on Earth. And scientists estimate that there are over 7 million more unnamed, unknown, and undiscovered creatures sharing the planet with us. What is it about humans that makes us distinct? Modern human behavior arguably emerged somewhere between 300 and 30,000 years ago, when the structure and function of our ancestors' brains began to resemble our own. It was then that humans began to think symbolically. Symbolic thought gave rise to language, art, music, religion, philosophy, science, and complex technologies that allowed us to circumvent evolutionary and environmental constraints. Our brains are the key to our evolutionary success. Weighing in at only 3 pounds fully grown, our brain stores our every memory, generates our every thought and feeling, and allows us to touch, see, and interact with the world. Our brains are among the largest in the animal kingdom, but elephants, whales, and dolphins have even bigger brains. So clearly size isn't everything. The key to the human brain's unique capacities is not its size, but its inner wiring. Protected by the skull, the brain is part of one of two great divisions of our nervous system, which work together to allow us to sense and react to our world. The brain and spinal cord form the first great division, our central nervous system, or CNS. The second great division is the peripheral nervous system, or PNS. The brain sends messages via the spinal cord to the peripheral nerves throughout the body that control our skeletal muscles and our internal organs. Messages are carried throughout the central and peripheral nervous system by specialized cells. Cells are the smallest structural and functional units of a living organism, and the human body contains over 300 different types of cells, each with highly specialized functions. Cells that can receive, process, and transmit electrical impulses in our nervous system are called neurons. Staggeringly complex, the brain is made up of some 100 billion neurons, plus a myriad of other cell types. Networks of neurons exchange information amongst dozens of brain areas specialized for different tasks, and researchers suspect that it's something about the organization and function of these networks that may hold the key to our uniquely human brain.